avoids it!
He has no place here!
Oh my god!
This one!
Oh my god!
Gosh,
allow me to introduce my friend,
right,
my fellow Canadian, Mr. Brian North.
I just smell a foul smell every time this guy comes in here. He just comes here with a smug look on his face. He hates America. Why is he here? He just hates America. I don't understand this guy. He just throws the flag here to my colleague.
Exactly.
Sean Styles is such a sellout here.
Oh,
and this guy, I just don't understand.
It's
okay,
like,
you're going to be good. You're going to be a good athlete here in the ring. I mean, have some class.
He has class. He just comes out here
nonchalant like he just owns the place. Like he just
he
better than everybody.
Place. Canada owns this place.
Just comes out here. There's nothing to say to the... Oh, my God. I'm quite sure that Mr. North is an approver of this. What? What is this?
Serious.
What is he doing back here in the Mr. BACW tournament?
Char.
Are you serious? Are you? You gotta be kidding me! This is charming. This is Charmander. If you guys aren't familiar with this guy, he is a RHW original, ladies and gentlemen.
Are you serious? You get some mascot.
Charmander.
This is disrespectful.
So which one is it? Is it Charmeleon? There's Charmander, and did he evolve or what? Or what's going on?
I don't care. This is an insult to Ryan North.
Are you? And look at the look on the face of Ryan North. Ryan North
really?
Is just like, are you serious? Oh my gosh!
You
he's pointing to a Pokemon, a pitcher Pikachu, and is that World of Waddle or Waddle of Will?
Holly World, you idiot!
Holly World.
Holly World.
Holly World.
Come on, everybody.
Holly World. I don't know. It's a mouthful. I'm just baffled, ladies and gentlemen. Charmander.
Cha-cha-cha-cha.
Oh my gosh.
Big English.
Okay, I think I translated what he said. He said, I'm going to do what I'm going to do.
Really,
and what I do is what I do.
This abomination.
Oh my gosh.
You are really going to face in what we call the industry the biggest jobber in the world.
Wow. Wow. Wow.
He makes Pike look good.
Ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to ring the bell and get the action started here, ladies and gentlemen. Ding, 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 there's the bell.
This is
Charmander versus Ryan North, and I really do hope, I doubt it, I strongly doubt it, but I really do hope.
In a tournament like this?
I just really do hope that Ryan North gets what's coming to him.
Really? Are you saying?
I just don't.
Come on. Ramsey.
What is he checking him for, a Pokeball? What's going on? Ladies and gentlemen.
We've been doing this dance for a long time. We commentated thousands of matches.
Are you serious, ladies and gentlemen? Are you serious? Ryan North has no tolerance, no patience for this kind of stuff.
Would you? You're in a serious tournament, and you got this mascot running around.
Oh my gosh, look at this. Charmander getting under his skin. Getting under the skin of Ryan North. Ryan North doesn't know what to think. Look at this. Look at Charmander putting the moves to Ryan North. Putting the moves to Ryan. Wow, look at this. Side headlock. Side headlock. Look like some nice chain wrestling.
Yeah,
oh, look at this, ladies and gentlemen.
You ain't nothing.
Charmander. Sending Ryan North. Shoulder block takedown. Shoulder block takedown with intensity, ladies and gentlemen.
Exactly.
Right neck over. Up and over. Up and over. Look at the athleticism of Charmander. Look. Oh! Are you serious?
That's what you get. Go back to where
just
you
just stumps him right in the face. Oh, sends him right to the turn. Follows up. Arm drag takedown. A second arm drag takedown. Ryan North doesn't know what he did. Lost by Charmander. Charmander putting on a wrestling clinic here, ladies and gentlemen. Charmander putting on a wrestling clinic here, ladies and gentlemen. If you don't applaud this, I don't know what you're asking for. Charmander now showing it how to get done, ladies and gentlemen. Charmander falling Ryan off into the ring. Oh, no. Oh. Charmander. Charmander is on fire here, ladies and gentlemen. Charmander really showing you how to get it done here. Charmander up and over. Charmander up and under. Charmander with a nice little heel kick. Heel kick by Charmander.
This is
Charmander really putting on a clinic here, showing Ryan North how to get it done. He gets the shoulder up. Charmander.
We don't want to hear about squirtle.
Charmander in control. Charmander in control here, ladies and gentlemen. Charmander has Brian North.
This seriously.
I'm taking this very, very seriously. The man has a gift. The man is talented. He is taking it to Ryan North. If you're not, if you haven't been caught up, Ryan North winning this series with Fred Yehi. Yehi barely edged him out. Knife edge chop.
Exactly.
A second knife edge chop.
Not that good.
A third knife edge chop.
Yehi is not good as he seems.
Oh, wow. Whatever. Oh, get out of here. Get out of here. Knife edge chop by Charmander. Charmander with a thunderous knife edge chop. Here comes Ryan North again. Ryan North. Knife edge chop by Ryan North. That's a second knife edge chop by Ryan North. Here these guys go. Knife edge chop again, ladies and gentlemen. Charmander. Charmander is taking it on fire here, ladies and gentlemen. Charmander. Oh. Pokes him right in my eye, right through the mask, ladies and gentlemen. Oh man, Ryan North now working a wrist lock on Charmander here, ladies and gentlemen. Charmander in trouble. Charmander, you can hear the squeals coming from the mask of Charmander as he just says, Char. Charmander in trouble here.
Really?
I know, I understand. Ryan North down the rope. Referee, check Ryan North.
He ain't got nothing.
Oh my gosh,
what
look
are
at
you
this.
Doing?
Oh my gosh, look at this. Oh, hey, Char's being choked. Char's being choked. Char's being choked. It's Ryan North.
He wasn't.
Ryan North, the dirty Canadian. What a dirty Canadian. Canadian scum. Shots in the midsection.
Ryan,
Charmander representing
my scum. That's what he gets.
Avoids it.
He has no place here.
Oh my gosh.
That's one.
Oh my gosh. Woo. Ryan North. I'm not really sure if Charmander represents the USA because Pokemon was created in Japan. But Japan doesn't stand for anything that Canadians stand for. Look at this right here, ladies and gentlemen.
This is my
look at this choke. Look at this choke here, ladies and gentlemen.
Doesn't win it. Ryan North wins this.
Oh, whatever.
Hands down.
Oh, whatever. Get out of here. Oh, get out of here. The winner of this match. The winner of this match right here, ladies and gentlemen, face the winner between Kevin Ace Keene and Kurt Killers, a Georgia boy. Shot to the midsection. Another shot to the midsection. Look at this. Oh, yanks him down by the mask.
That's why he's
Charmander.
That's why he's the real
Charmander choke. Ryan North, look at Ryan North, the dirty Canadian.
That's what I'm talking about.
On the road.
Dirty Canadian. One dirty Canadian.
That's what I'm talking about.
A maniacal Canadian. Ryan, look at the look in his face, ladies and gentlemen.
That's
look at him intensity in his eyes,
Mr.
ladies
B-A-C-W.
And gentlemen. Oh,
that's the look of Mr. BACW.
Mr. BACW, if he becomes Mr. BACW, Pitts can fly.
Well, I guess you're going to start flying, Ramsey.
Oh, another shot.
Start flying.
Repeated shots in the corner. Referee, stop this.
They stop it.
Ryan North. Shot to the midsection. Another shot to the midsection. Palm strikes. Repeated palm strike to the midsection. Oh, another palm strike to the face. Oh, another shot to the face. Charmander, Irish football. Reversal. Oh, takes the legs of Charmander out. Goes for the cover. One, two. Two count only.
Are you serious?
Give it up. Charmander gets the shoulders up. Kicks out.
Go back to your little pokeball or whatever it's called. You don't belong in the ring with Ryan North. No one does. Monkey flip.
Yes. Monkey flip. There's a monkey flip trademark. Monkey flip by Ryan North.
One more time.
Look at this. Oh, no. But if you have the stage right here, after a series of Fred Yehi, ladies and gentlemen, Ryan North just turned into a different wrestler. Flip time. Oh, Charmander landing on his feet. As athletic and agile as he is. To a different wrestler. Flip time. Oh, Charmander landing on his feet. As athletic and agile as he is. Oh, here he is. Charmander trying to stay on the offense. He needs to continue to press Ryan North. Charmander.
What?
Setting him up on the top rope.
Come on, Ryan.
What is this? Charmander getting up on the top rope here. Oh, shot to the face. There's a shot right there to the face.
Again, let's go.
Another shot. Ryan North. Oh, beautiful. 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 Beautiful.
Real.
Beautiful.
Like wrestling.
Oh, man.
Beautiful maneuver. One, two.
Let's see Yehi get something like that.
Get out of here. Get out of here.
Let's see Yehi do something.
He already admitted. He admitted it. Frank Yehi was a wrestler in wrestling. He already admitted it.
Came on that.
Oh, he's going for the north side. North side coming right up. This is be a wrap. Oh, Charmander fighting out. Everything left. Charmander flips right out. Charmander comes back. Oh, look at that shot right there to the ribs. A tornado kick right to the ribs. Pulls him out for the cover. One, two. A kick out by Ryan North.
That's being ass, but I guess you can call that a fire spin.
A kick out by Ryan North. Wow, ladies and gentlemen, this is first round action in the Mr. BACW tournament, ladies and gentlemen.
Char.
I'm getting behind him too. Take it to the Canadian. Oh, Charmander, just suck it up, Char. Oh, boot right to the face. A boot right there to the face. Oh, there's that trademark Ryan North pump kick, ladies and gentlemen.
Charmander, return.
Charmander's eyes are crooked. I don't know if it's the mask or it's the eyes under the mask, but they're crooked.
Stay in the ring.
Ryan North.
Don't run now, Charmander.
Two.
Stay down.
Ryan North. Sending Charmander back into the ring here, ladies and gentlemen.
Come on.
Here's the cover. Here's the cover. One, two. And Charmander gets a shoulder up. Ryan North getting frustrated.
Two.
Ryan North getting frustrated. Ryan North pulling out a lot of offense, but he doesn't have a Pokeball to contain Charmander. Charmander has let loose. There's a figure four leg lock. Figure four leg lock on Charmander. Here he is right here.
Come on.
Looks like the eyes are rolling in the back of his head there, ladies and gentlemen. One, two. Two count only. Only gets a two count. He only gets a two count. Charmander. Everybody needs to get behind Char. Char gets a shoot up again.
He's a matter of time.
He does Sean Styles. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I don't know what else to say, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, come on.
Don't get behind these idiots.
Another slap.
Wanna be good American stories.
There you go.
Look at this right here. A crippler crossface. He's tapping out. I can't believe it. Oh, get out of here.
Play now.
Very interesting maneuver. Gives us a chain. I've never seen anyone go from a figure four to a Canadian crippler crossface, ladies and gentlemen. Very, very impressive matchup between the two. And he just spat on him.
American can't wrestle.
He just spat on him.
And Ryan North.
Showing him no respect. He just spat on him.
Is Mr.
Oh my gosh, are you serious? Oh my gosh. Oh, this Canadian scum. I hope he just gets smashed. And, oh, look at this. Flicking off the fans. Ladies and gentlemen, Ryan North.
That.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe
it. Is what it's about.
Wow.
To be Mr. BACW.
Wow, he looks very serious. Wow.
Exactly.
And we're back in the ring here with Charmander. As Ryan North advances to the second round, he will face the winner between... He will face the winner. And Char now getting his groove back still, ladies and gentlemen. Charmander, everybody, I think he needs a standing ovation here, ladies and gentlemen. Charmander really put on a show here. One more step closer to evolving, ladies and gentlemen. This is Charmander. This is Charmander as we play tribute to Pikachu in Roller World.
Roller World, Hollyworld,